to say I keep a check. She was a bad bad nevertheless. Calling it. Hello YouTube, and we're back today in a little episode. Anyways, so boat update in Brookhaven. So we have a boat here. Looks very nice indeed. Probably the lake house. I couldn't own it, so you know, I just got on somebody's boat randomly. And so here's the driver's panel. Very nice. Here's back of the boat. See, here's the top. Nice burst garden over here. Anyways, you know, it's a good thing to start off with an update on Brookhaven. Okay, and let's go in my car. Oh yeah, also got a sauna now. Oh, so it's not part of the lake house, it's just there. Alright. Anyways, yeah, but there's the boat. Let's just say Paradise Falls. Where's the cave? Anyways, let's go ahead, get our car. And, oh, come on, I don't want to drown this thing. God. So, this thing would have been drowned. It's a good thing we're not in roleplay yet. There we go, okay. And not forget to join my Discord, link description down below if you do want to be part of this recording. You can join through my Discord, the recording for Discord is in my Discord. Probably going to be doing more Brookhaven recordings. So yeah, okay. Bike shop. We got two bike shops. Okay, so we got competition. So lock our car. This is my house. Sorry. Sounds like a mass car down low. I just only killed one person. Anyways, skate shop, RP. So, you know, let's get right into that. Disaster pack, man. I really want that. Don't have enough Robux yet. And, but yeah, I'll get it soon. Later. Oh. Nope, don't wanna control house on fire. Let's turn off this light right here, since it's a light. And let's go ahead and turn on this light. That light's off. Oh, okay. So, gonna go to bed. I'll see you guys in the morning. So, yeah. What a beautiful morning. Alright, let's see. Woke up. Hopefully we get some customers today. See you. Brush our teeth, get ready for work. go. Alright, there we go. Brush our hair. Okay. Alright guys, gonna take a shower. Alright, and we are great and ready. Let's go ahead, turn this off. Turn this light off. Let's eat some food real quick. Yum, yum, yum. Alright. Watch the news. So, go ahead now, open up the shop. So, 6 o'clock. Let's go ahead, say open. Alright, guys. Now I'm gonna turn on that computer. Wow, that is unexpected. Let's open up our doors. Let's see. Now we gotta wait for customer. Oh, hold up, my car is blocking the path. Here we go. Gonna pull over. Oh, it's this jelly guy. This guy is saying that they're jelly. I don't know if they can be. There we go. Alright, right there. Now we wait. Forgot to put on our suit, but that's fine. Just do that real quick, guys. And
no.
Let's see here. Let's put on a suit. Somebody's ringing the doorbell. Like what? They can all just easily walk in. Hello.
Hello. I would like to buy a bike, please.
Okay. Give me a second, let me scan the key card so you can get in. Here you go.
Thank you.
So I forgot to make the payment out here actually. Oop. You're supposed to pay before you came in and then pay extra. Let's see, let's go over here. So we have seems to be the bike available.
You should unlock the door.
Don't go back though. Huh?
You should unlock the door, bud.
Oh no, I locked it. Whoa, what happened? Why is this light not on? Oh wait, hold up, they control each other? Oh, got it, okay. Oh, that makes sense. Okay, anyways, so sadly we only have these three colors of bikes available at the moment.
I want the blue one.
You want the blue one? Alright, you may go ahead and get the blue one. Go ahead and take it out there. And let me hold the door for you. There you go.
Thank you.
Yep, okay. What are you doing? You gotta pay.
No, I don't.
Sure about that. Sure about that. Okay. Well, what did they know? Don't know where he went, guys, but we'll be ready for him next time. Oh, there you are. Hey! Hands up! Oh, is that... that's you.
Oh. Okay. Hold on.
I can't think I was a suspect, but I just shot somebody. Oh no. Anyways, guys, let's go back to doing some bike shop stuff. Let me just go here. Okay. Let's see here.
Oh, I'm so fucking sorry. I have to go.
Alright, guys, let's see here. There's cops. I think they can get away without doing anything. Anyways, let's see. Alright, guys. Well. Guys stole the bike. Let's see if we can catch them. Anyways, I hope you did enjoy part one of the video. There will be a part two coming out tomorrow. Or maybe even later. Anyways, I hope you did enjoy. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.
I'm just a little bit tired. Maybe a little too much. Now it's hitting me harder. It's just a little too tough. It feels like I'm running from the world. Just like I have something to say. It feels like I can take over control. You got me feeling like I'm never enough. Just say, what do you want from me? You give me nothing when